Now this second lecture on this pre-pack regime comments. Always you find whether when we were arguing the court on the legislations, the additional solicitor general sir, my close friend and eminent scholar Mr. Shankar Narayanan, he always refers to BLRC. BLRC said this, 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 this. Here I want to tell what Honorable Justice Madras High Court Prakash Sir said. He said, in India, the Evidence Act, if somebody gives evidence, they will never believe that evidence. You need further evidence to prove this evidence. Indians are like that. And in a situation like this, economic legislations, the basic idea of Indian people is how to make best use of the legislation and come out of their frauds. That's all. No doubts about it. That is, he said an example, Jeffrey Archer, UK, great writer of many books. He said, in the English law, that Jeffrey Archer has said something, say assertion about his friend that he is good person, knowing that he is not good. Later on, he could not, his conscience did not allow him to continue, and he said, I did wrong. And then he went to jail for admitting his mistake. See, that is, they are conscience driven people. Economic legislation or anything, they are bound by conscience. But India, we are bound by talking. And therefore, how long this legislation will work? That is the problem. Today, Dr. M.S. Ahu, very nice man, is honest to the core. Why it is not performing? Instead of finding problems, solutions to that, we are coming out new regime. This regime will be, pre-pack will be the worst possible pack will become. Whether we tell or not, this government will pass the legislation. So there is no point in arguing on that. And then a lot of fanfare, they will say, yes, it is that we have achieved. What did we achieve? Liquidation. What was the object of the insolvency code? Is to revival. Now when that regime is not working in the manner you want to do, when it is not working the way you want to do, what you should do? You should find out what are the mistakes, what are the issues that we are facing, and address them. Now today, before I come into that defects of the pre-pack regime, we would like to understand what are the defects in this present system which can be sorted out in no time. And dear friends, you must understand the most difficult problems have the shortest solutions. I can tell you, a Madras High Court used to have lawyers used to go for strikes all the time. All the time. And it was one Chief Justice Agarwal Sahab, R.K. Agarwal Ji, publicly said this, nobody wants to come to Madras Bar because of the fear of these advocates. Then came Mr. Kaul, Justice Kaul, now in Supreme Court, and Mr. Ramasubramaniam, my classmate, schoolmate, and with my friend Mani Subramani, Times of India top man, all of them, 1 minute they solved, you know that. All that Mr. Kaul, Justice Kaul took a hard view. Whoever is troubling, put them in jail, suspend their practice. The matter is solved in no time. So, this also is a very good legislation. Very good legislation. I will show you. And therefore, the worst problem has a best solution. Short solution. On that premise, I am going to the lecture 3.